some spaces. And it's not like we don't know what to do. It's not like nobody knows how to sort this crisis out. All the answers are there. We just need the political willpower to allow them to happen. And for the focus to be on doing that. End the reparations, end the rebuilding, stopping the harm, shutting down the fossil fuel extraction and burning. It's really simple. I get it, you all get it, kids get it. Why doesn't the government get it? Sometimes people talk about hope, you know, hope for the future and all of that. I'm not here out of hope. Don't give me hope. There's too much stuff that we know for certain. Let's have some certainty. Because we're all knackered and we're all pissed off and we've had enough. And it's complete and utter nonsense. And when the very obvious solutions are not being done, are not being heeded, and not being enacted, then what else are ordinary people like you and like I to do other than come out onto the streets? Use our bodies, put them in the road.
Mom, the impossible. Yeah.